This video will show you how to check who has earned a monthly commission or team bonus in your team. First, go to My Team Reports. Then you're going to go to the filters. In the filters, you can either choose the enroller tree or the binary tree. Enroller tree are people that you have enrolled and they have enrolled and they have enrolled. Binary tree includes all of those people plus the people that your upline or anyone above you would have enrolled into your team and people who came from them and their people. Now I'm going to leave it at enroller tree. I'm going to use qualified for. That will bring up the next filter. I can choose any of these qualified for. I'm going to choose team commissions. Remember to qualify for team commissions. Then I'm going to click on apply the filters. To qualify for team commissions, you need to be active yourself with 100 points and you need to have one person active on the left and one person active on the right, personally enrolled to you. So we can see here that to date, we have five people who are qualified to earn team commissions for the month of December. If we scroll back to the previous month, we can see 23 people in this team earned team commissions last month. And that's as simple as it is.